obturation for you. If there's something about 3D obturation that you're confused about or that you have a doubt about, we are going to do this step by step together. I'm going to address all your queries. I'll take care of all your confusion, and I'm sure by the time you finish, you will be completely sorted to do absolutely fantastic 3D obturations in your office. This webinar is brought to you by Digital Dental Summit by the Dental Reach, and this is in association with the Dental Divas. We all know about the Dental Divas, and you're going to have a whole series of some phenomenal divas presenting on a variety of topics. So be there, join us.
Language that connects people, and I would like to acknowledge and establish how a smile makeover can have a positive impact on your patient's life through my presentation that is the Smile Window. I'm really proud to be associated with the Dental Summit by the Dental Reach and in association with the Dental Divas. I'm really excited to be there, and I hope you are too, so I'll see you there.
Dr. Niharika, I'm a microendodontist from Madhya Pradesh. Friends, I'm honored to be invited as a keynote speaker in Digital Dental Summit, which is organized by Dental Reach in association with Dental Divas. And in this summit, I'm going to talk on hot tooth, the neurophysiology involved, failures of local anesthesias, why the local anesthesia failed despite your best efforts, and how you can over this complication by changing the anesthesia or modifying the technique of using anesthesias, and what pre-medication or post-medication you can use to overcome the patient's pain or discomfort, anxiety, and also your discomfort and anxiety, either pre-operatively, intraoperatively, or post-operatively. So catch me live on Dental Reach from 4 to 5 p.m. The session will also be followed by a short question answer session where I'm going to answer all your doubts. And so see you soon. Stay healthy, stay safe. Bye. Stay tuned.
I'm an endodontist practicing microscopic dentistry at Mumbai. Ergonomics, an often neglected topic in dentistry, which, when used well, can improve your work productivity and efficiency at work at very reasonable costs. And this applies both to dentistry with and without microscopes. Come join me as I explore and discuss the finer details of ergonomics at the Digital Dental Summit 2020, organized by the Dental Reach in association with the Dental Divas. See you there.
Regeneration. So I, Dr. Spurti Bellurin, Professor and Head in the Department of Periodontics and Implantology, would like to take you on this journey of blood analogs and give you an insight into how they have made a difference in the field of regeneration. I'm indeed honored to be a part of Dental Reach Digital Dental Summit 2020 in association with Dental Divas. See you soon.
Digital Dental Summit in association with Dental Divas. My topic of discussion will be rubber dermology, where I will be discussing various techniques and advantages of using rubber dam in day-to-day dental practice. So looking forward for everyone's participation.
So if you want to know how to get that perfect dental photo every time you go for a click, then come join me for a refreshing and exciting session on the art and science of dental photography. And finally, a big thanks to Dental Reach Digital Dental Summit in association with Dental Divas for honoring me with this opportunity.
Kudos to Dental Reach for bringing to us Digital Dental Summit 2020 in association with Dental Divas. I'm Dr. Rumpa Vig and I'm indeed honored to be here. Dear friends, super excited to meet you all. Join me for a short tour on bioactive restoratives that are easy to use, versatile and stay alive. Catch you and thanks.
Summit in association with the Dental Divas. My topic for the conference is going to be the dentist as an artist, where I'll speak about simplifying composites in the anterior teeth. Thank you and see you there.
By the business you build. Hi friends, I'm Dr. Shruti Goyal. Catch me live on the Dental Reach Digital Dental Summit in association with Dental Divas, where I talk about the 10 tips to create a remarkable dental practice. See you there.